To facilitate the digital literacy program in the country, commonly referred to as the Laptop Project, the government public schools have been connected with electricity that will power the gadgets. Now the government is putting in place broadband infrastructure. The target is to have internet connection in at least 11,000 public primary schools by the end of this year.
The government is giving out the devices to schools, starting with class ones, but we partnered with two operators that have offered to ensure that then all those schools are connected to internet.
Itimere says the Ministry of ICT and Education will run intensive ICT training programs targeting teachers.
We're also working together with the Ministry of Education in delivery of content that is being put on the devices.
The internet connection is expected to help teachers across the country undertake online research that will expand their knowledge base.
The teachers that will be working with the students during these programs are trained on how to use the devices to help the children acquire learning, you know, using the ICT-enabled programs.
The PS made the remarks in Naivasha after opening a five-day appraisal workshop for heads of department in the Ministry of ICT. For News Our Business, I'm Jeremiah Ogola.